Ladies and gentlemen,
Garner
DJ.
Hey gang, it's me, the Corner DJ, back with you once again, this time presenting an all-new series. By request, by public demand, it is the 80s Dance Party. Kicking things off with Mr. Slappy himself.
No matter time, no place. They don't understand that us kids are going to make some mistakes. So to you other kids all across the land, there's no need to argue. Parents just don't understand. I remember one year my mom took me school shopping. It was me, my brother, my mom, my pop, and my little sister all hopped in the car. We headed downtown to the gallery mall. My mom started bugging with the clothes she chose. I didn't say nothing at first, I just turned to my nose. She said, "What's wrong? This shirt costs $20. I said, "Mom, the shirt is plaid with a butterfly collar." The next half hour was the same old thing. My mother buying me clothes from 1963. And then she lost her mind and did the ultimate. I asked her for Adidas and she bought me Zips. I said, "Mom, what are you doing? You ruined my rep."
She said, "You're only 16, you don't have a rep yet." I said, "Mom, let's put these clothes back, please." She said, "No, you go to school to learn, not for a fashion show." I said, "This isn't shining off. Come on, Mom, I'm not Bowser. Mom, please put back the bell-bottom Brady Bunch trousers. But if you don't want to, I can live with that. But you gotta put back the double-knit reversible slacks." She wasn't with it, everything stayed the same. Inevitably, the first day of school came. I thought I could get over. I tried to play sick, but my mom said, "No, no way, forget it." There was nothing I could do. I tried to relax. I got dressed up in those ancient artifacts. And when I walked into school, it was just as I thought. The kids were cracking up, laughing at the clothes mom bought. And those who weren't laughing still had a ball, cause they were pointing and whispering as I walked down the hall. I got home and told my mom how my day went. She said, "If they were laughing, you don't need them, cause they're not good friends." For the next 6 hours, I tried to explain to my mom that I was gonna have to go through this about 200 more times. So to you other kids all across the land, there's no need to argue, parents just don't understand. Okay, here's the situation. My parents went away on a week's vacation and they left the keys to the brand new Porsche. Were they mine? Well, of course not. I'll just take it for a little spin and maybe show it off to a couple of friends. I'll just cruise it around the neighborhood. Well, maybe I should. Yeah, of course I should. Pay attention, here's the thick of the plot. I pulled up to the corner at the end of my block. And that's when I saw this beautiful girly girl walking. I picked up my car phone to perpetrate like I was talking. You should have seen this girl's bodily dimensions. I honked my horn just to get her attention. She said, "Was that for me?" I said, "Yeah." She said, "Why?" I said, "Come on and take a ride with a hell of a guy." She said, "How do I know you're not sick? You could be some deranged lunatic." I said, "Come on, Tuts, my name is the Prince. Besides, would a lunatic have a Porsche like this?" She agreed and we were on our way. She was looking very good, so was I, must say. Word. We hit McDonald's, pulled into the drive. We ordered two Big Macs and two large fries and Cokes. She kicked her shoes off onto the floor. She said, "Drive fast, speed turns me on." She put her hand on my knee, I put my foot on the gas. We almost got whiplash. I took off so fast. The sunroof was open, the music was high, and this girl's hand was steadily moving up my thigh. She had opened up three buttons on her shirt so far. I guess that's why I didn't notice that police car. We're doing 90 in my mom's new Porsche. And to make this long story short, when the cop pulled me over, I was scared as hell. I said, "I don't have a license, but I drive very well, officer." I almost had a heart attack that day. Come to find out the girl was a 12-year-old runaway. I was arrested, the car was impounded. There was no way for me to avoid being grounded. My parents had to come off a vacation to get me. I'd rather be in jail than to have my father hit me. My parents walked in and I got my grip. I said, "Mom, Dad, how was your trip?" They didn't speak. I said, "I want to plead my case." But my father
father just shoved me in the car by my face. That was a hard ride home. I don't know how I survived it. They took turns. One would beat me while the other one was driving. I can't believe it. I just made a mistake. Well, parents are the same no matter time nor place. So to you other kids all across the land, take it from me. Parents just don't understand.
We'll be right back.
promotional consideration for the Corner DJ is provided by Crest Tooth Softening Strips. Teeth too hard? Try Crest Tooth Softening Strips. Shake and Wake and Bake. Only the finest herbal seasoning. And Shout Laxatives. Constipated? Shout it out. All proud sponsors of the Corner DJ. None are actual sponsors.
much I'm really loving.
Gonna sing it to you time and time again.
Oh, Casanova, Casanova.
Man deserves a good woman, and I want you to be my wife. Time is so much better spent, baby, with a woman just like you in my life. So let me love you, fill you up inside. I want to hold you, baby. So let me squeeze. Down on my knees for you, babe. You see,
I ain't much on Casanova. Me and Romeo ain't never been friends. Can't you see how much I really love him?
Gonna sing it to you time and time again.
Oh, Casanova.
Symphony. The gym is dedicated to all unoptimistics that thought I wasn't coming out with some exquisite rhymes. But that's alright, cause now I'm back to kill all the rumors and straighten the facts of me. Not rocking rhymes like I always used to, but you jumped on the tip when you heard me in the Juice Crew. You said, ain't that something? The plague, I heard you in that jam and it's pumping. I apologize, oh yeah, and can I have your autograph for me and my grandma? That's how I'm living, on surprise mode. Don't even sleep, try not to keep your eyes closed. Cause if you do, when you awaken, your so-called spot will be taken. I'll take it over like a greedy executive. Cause on the mic, my perspective is to be the best in all rap events. And since I have a call, I call experience. Next up,
yo, I believe that's me.
Cool G-Rap, light up the mic for the symphony.
Yo, Marley gives a slice. I get nice and my voice is twice as horrifying as Vincent Price. Goes deep till you fell in a spell of a sleep. And while I'm counting the money, you count sheep. When G-Rap strikes the mic, I recite the type, the hype that you like to make the people unite. I grip off the hips and zip off lips, step on reps. You flip and wanna sip on my tip. Take a deep breath because you don't have another left. Coming back like I'm avenging my brother's death. Making veterans run for medicine, cause I put out more light in a fight to Con Edison. Rip the damn cage like I'm on a rampage. So if you want rage, I'ma make front page. Read the headlines, suckers, the day's the deadline. Your head is way past bedtime. Can't kill no solo, cause you're still old. Soft like a pillow, my rap is rougher than Brillo. So fear me, don't dare me. And don't compare me to him when you hear me. Talk about a battle, but you ain't yet ready for war. Your metaphor sucks more than a whore. You can't replace me, ice me or ace me. Face me, face me, slice me or race me. Bite me or taste me, I'll show you that I got force. My rap burns your mouth like hot sauce. Run for water while I break your tape recorder. Serve the sucker, the order is manslaughter. Another rapper, G-Rap Rex, he's rated X. Demeanor boy is sex, next. The amplifier gets used and abused. Pump so loud we might blow a fuse. This is anger, madness, ready to hang up. Rapper a singer, I'm putting up my middle finger. Next up, I believe that's me. Big Daddy can't get on a mic for the symphony.
Setting it off, letting it off, beginning. Fuck till the ending, you never pinning. The move, the groove with the smooth rap lord. Like a bottle of juice, rhymes are being poured down your ear, crisp and clear as I prepare to wear, tear and smear. Then I'm out of here with the mark left that you can all cling. Cause rocking a party, yo, it's a small thing. I rip many places on regular basis, and broken down mics were the only traces that I've been there and there at the party. The mic had my prints, and on it was a body. So take caution, I'm not horsing around in a throwdown clown. I'm taking yours, son. So just acknowledge the way that I kicked it. Cause if rap was a house, you'd be evicted and dismissed from the microphone. Choking on a bone, cause daddy's home. And battling me is hazardous to health. So put a quarter in your ass, cause you played yourself. Like a game in the arcade, you need a far aid. I'm walking the path that a law made. I'll attend and then begin to send a speech to reach and teach. So just say when, so I can let lyrics blast like a bullet. My mouth is the gun, on suckers I pull it. The trigger, get bigger, my pocket's getting bigger. Cause when it comes to money, yo, Grant's my nigga. You got the groove, MCs, freeze, stand still. Nobody move, it's a sabotage. As I take charge, go large. Cause goddamn, I'm living large like a giant. You're nothing but a midget, a small digit. You ain't with it, but get it, quit it. I reign superior, always taking care of ya. No frill rappers, you will evaporate, disintegrate, deflate to your fate. As the great will dominate, straight to the state of reigning, gaining. So put Kane in that category, period, in the story.
Not in my book, you supposed to keep on going to the end of the record. I still hear beats, what's that I hear? Y'all not microphone no more, because y'all tear it up when y'all get it. I said to do a little something to the beach, go.
Corner DJ presents 80's Dance Party. That is Marlon Luray Williams, better known as Marley Marl, giving us the symphony. I am the Corner DJ, and I hope you're enjoying this show as much as I am. After all, you did request that the next series released be the 80's Dance Party, and I'm really glad to know that you guys have faith in me about that. promotional consideration for the Corner DJ is provided by Bitfoot, the cryptocurrency for cryptozoology. Bitfoot.
I won't tell you. here with a little seduction and some
sex appeal.
It's Friday night and I just got paid. I'm checking out the fella with the hot top fade. Moving in closely,
ready for the kill.
Stepping on a dance floor,
fit the ill.
But if a guy touched my body, I just put him in check. I said, we just met.
We can't do that yet.
I'm not a pickup.
No.
This ain't a stick up.
Boy.
I'm not stuck up.
Yeah.
I turn to kick up and just rock, baby. Pop, don't stop. Stick out your butt and shake what you got.
Shake your body.
Ow.
Do what you wanna do. I can't tell you how to catch a groove. It's your Friday. Do what you wanna do. I won't tell you what it's like to do.
Ooh, I like hip hop mixed with the go-go, baby. It's my thing and I shake it.
Crazy.
Don't try and tell me how to party. It's my dance.
Yup, and it's my body.
The shirt I wear
ain't need no cut.
My jeans fit nice.
It shows off my butt.
Designer down from head to toe.
Oh, my head, neck, and fingers is
crazy going. Now please stop blushing.
We're just dancing, dummy.
Come on, we both know.
I don't want you for your money.
Cause we like to
rap.
So we always
rhyme.
I like to dance.
Ooh, and I like to grind.
I like this song.
I like this beat.
I'll see you later.
Where shall we?
Shake your thing.
Ow.
Do what you wanna do. I can't tell you how to catch a groove.
Corner DJ presents the 80s Dance Party, Volume 1, which is almost over, but never fear, there are many more episodes to come. Hope you are enjoying the show as much as I am. Once again, thank you for visiting my channel. I definitely have a lot of fun making the shows here, but it's also a lot of work. And unfortunately, I can't get paid here on YouTube because the music is copyrighted. However, you can help by subscribing to my webpage at patreon.com/cornerdj. Just $3 a month gets you early access to all YouTube content and exclusive access to subscriber-only shows such as Rockin' to the Classics and Boogie Fever. Patreon.com/cornerdj. And I know that you will go and sign up because I know you got soul.
Just talk about that.
It's been a long time. I shouldn't have left you without a strong rhyme to step to. Think of how many weeks shows you slept through. Time's up, I'm sorry I kept you. Thinking of this, you keep repeating your miss. The rhyme from the microphone solo with. So you sit by the radio, hand on the dial soon. As you hear it, pump up the volume. Dance with the speaker till you hear it blow. Then plug in a headphone, cause here it go. It's a four-letter word when it's heard to control your body to dance. So, dot text the tempo like a red alert. Reaches your reflex and let it work. When this is playing, you can't get stuck with the steps. So can say, and I'ma still come up with a gift to be swift. Follow the leader, the rhyme will go deaf with the record that was mixed a long time ago. It could be done, but only I could do it. For those that could dance, and clap your hands to it. I start to think, and then I sink into the paper like I was ink. When I'm writing, I'm trapped in between the line. I escape when I finish the rhyme. I got soul,
soul, soul.
Empty. A beat like this might tempt me to pose, show my rings in my fat gold chain. Grab the mic like I'm on Soul Train, but I wait, cause I master this. Let the others go first so the brothers don't miss. Eric B break the sticks.
You got it.
Rock him will begin when you make the mix. I'll experiment like a scientist. You wanna rhyme? You gotta sign my list. Cause I'm a manifest and bless the mic I hold. You want an X? Then you gotta have soul. Cause if you ain't got it, I'ma make an encore. Take the mic, make the people respond for the R. Cause that's the way it'll have to be. If you wanna get on after me, think about it, wait, erase your rhyme. Forget it, and don't waste your time. Cause I'll be in the crowd if you ain't controlling it. Drop the mic, you shouldn't be holding it. This is how it should be done. This style is identical to none. Some try to make it sound like this, but you're getting me. So upset that I'm wet cause you're sweating me. I drip steam like a microphone theme. Ego to MC is my theme. I get hype when I hear drum roll. Rock him is on the mic.
mic, and you know I got soul.
You got it. You got it.
Say my name. First of all, I'm the soloist, the soul controller. Rock him, get stronger as I get older. Constant elevation, cause expansion. I write my rhymes while I cool in my mansion. Been putting on tape and in the city I test it. Then on the radio, the R's requested. You listen to it, the concept might break you. Cause almost anyone can relate to. Whoever's out of hand, I'ma give them handles. Light them up, blow them out like candles. Or should I just let them melt? To give them a hand so they can see how I felt. I'm not bold, just cause I rock gold. Rock him is on the mic, and you know I got soul.
Soul, soul, soul. You got it. You got it.
Stop to see what you got. Get off the mic before it get too hot. I wanna see which posse can dance the best. It should be easy cause the beat is fresh. Now feel from uptown, Brooklyn bound, the Bronx, Queens, or Long Island Sound. Even other states come right and exact. It ain't where you're from, it's where you're at. Since you came here, you have to show and prove. And do that dance until it don't move. That's all you need is soul, self-esteem, and release. The rest is up to you. Rock him or say peace.
Let's rip it, baby. Rip it all night.
want to dance. I was like dancing by myself.
I did not want to dance because...
Get up, Jerry.
I
no,
kept saying,
no.
Oh, I can't dance. I can't. I've got two left feet. I got two left feet.
I thought he was kidding.
But I wasn't.